like a bullet train. What's up, guys?
How you doing?
Ethan and Tony from RMR here, coming at you with this, whatever this is. That's
right. An update. It's an update.
We'll figure something out here.
Update 2.0.
So, we're in my garage.
Here in my garage. Just bought this new Miata here.
So that's basically what this is about here. I got a Miata. Again, I got another one. I bought a 1994 M Edition. It is Montego Blue. It's got 120K on it. Manual, 1.8. All the good stuff. So we're going to try and show you guys a little bit about that in this video. It should be on this channel hopefully a good amount this summer. I'll be doing quite a bit of stuff to get this from basically stock, which is where it's at, to back on the track, hopefully by this fall. So we got that. Tony got his sweet wheels back on his car. It's his stocker all seasons.
That's fun. That was fun. So I'm getting mud flaps soon. Some sick mud flaps.
Sick mud flaps through the Focus?
Yeah. I got more stickers.
Just what you need, dude.
Just what I need. There's nothing much going on. I'm getting my exhaust soon. Like this summer.
Yeah, that'd be good. Yeah. I've currently got like 10,000 different exhaust setups for this Miata here that I'm running through a bunch of different ones. I currently have half of a cat back with a turn down on right now because I'm trying to figure out what I want. And then I put the whole cat back on, it's too quiet. Then I do the turn down with half the cat back, it's too loud. So I'm trying to figure out something that I want. And actually get a good exhaust on here.
Turn down sounds sick, though.
It does sound sick. So
awesome.
Let's go show you guys a bit of the sweet ass car.
Brought to you by AC/DC.
Yeah. Just want to give you guys like a little bit of the in car. Stock steering, just basically completely stock interior, except for these sweet ass aftermarket seat warmers, heated seats, butt warmers, whatever you want to call them. They're awesome. Because you can take the top down, and it's just fantastic.
Yeah, it is pretty nice.
But it's still warm.
My butt is very warm.
This window goes really slow though, as you can see, this window is super slow, so we'll fix that. Get on the highway here. Slow down a little bit here. This is why I want something maybe a little quieter. Just driving on the highway in this